Yeah. Ah.
I've been on a mission, ducking missiles, blowing whistles, seeing things black and white just like an official. I remember snotty tissues from dealing with so many of my different mental issues. Anxiety and depression, this is my confession. Use the wounds afflicted upon me to further my progression. It's a damn shame at 19. My daddy didn't have no contraception. Look, God could draw the weapon, an unstoppable force sent straight from heaven, who came to preach some blessings, stop us from using our minds against ourselves as a lethal weapon, and really unify the brethren.
I know that's why he sent me here, real shit. Thank you, Jesus. Every day, you know, I remember our Creator. Thankful every single day that I'm alive. That I didn't make a fatal mistake.
Sometimes I go back and read my own lyrics. The shit hits me more when I see it, not when I hear it. Medicinal vibrations, I make it just for your spirit. Not money hungry, dog, don't cop it if it's on clearance. See, this shit is so apparent. I didn't do this off of fame, I did it for disappearance. Didn't do it to impress my parents. I did it for my own merits. I did it for my own soul, to watch all of God's glory unfold and have him hear my soul hold. The greatest story never told. Started writing, now it's gold. Just goes to show, our dreams can really happen when we manifest our goal. Now I'm living life on the road. This shit is so luxurious. Never thought I'd ride around in the roads, and you can bet that shit the ghost.
It's crazy. Girl, I said I ride around the roads, girl. Thank you to everyone. Help me along the way, man. No such thing as a self-made man, that's facts. I love you all. Even if we don't speak no more. You know who you are. You know who you are.